The world's largest inventor's show spotlights such ideas as the Amphicat, which goes in sand, snow, woods, water, or swamp. Would you believe a flying submarine? The brainchild of a father-son team, a propeller-driven aircraft has a conventional gasoline engine and an electric motor for underwater running. In tests, it's been submerged to a depth of 10 feet. Another newcomer, a one-man hydrofoil, which can hit 35 miles an hour, powered by an outboard motor. The steering fin produces some sharp turns at breakneck speed. Robert Fulton never had it so good.